Hey everybody, hope you're doing well. In this video I'm going to show you how to download and install Java JDK 17 on Ubuntu. So let's start. Java JDK download, open this link. So click here and download this file. I already have this file. Downloads here. Copy the file name, terminal, so now we are going to set Java environment variable. Clear. So copy this part, copy, Control S, close this. And that's it. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.